Hello, Jules. How's it going? Okay. I can't help you on that one, I'm afraid. I'm crying right now because my hair is bad to the point I may end up to the hospital because of my body. Sorry to hear that. He has been like that for a while. What do you think that? Everything needs to time to do. Well, I'm glad they patched this game to the point properly, man. Worked properly, man. I'm glad to. And thank you, ITB, for buying me it. Oh yeah, thank you for hiking. Yeah, I haven't played this for a very long time. Like, I tried playing it on the emulator, but it didn't fucking work. Been a while. I don't even remember what to do on this pit. We are loud now because of you. I agree. Seriously. Station and check on the damages. Now he's a elderly, looks like a wild ship of Millish CC. I can't pronounce the bloody name, but I will. Is this like a phantom ship? More like a ghost ship, but yeah. Oh boy. Come with our bad news. You've got the engine room. Kayla, let them hurry to fix it. Aye aye, sir. Is sorry guys, I'm just trying to find a message, a friend. That can't find Shana anywhere. Yeek. Shana. Where am I? Hi Flame, how's it going, Shana? Oh, Jigglypuff, oh shit. Why did you come here? I don't know. When I woke up, I was here. But those night protected me, they are gone though. At least you are safe and sound. Come on, come on, we are here already, so we might as well just take some tall here. Not too bad, you. I want to go too. I don't know why, but I want to know about this ship. Oh, please. When it won't be a problem. Okay, but anything happens, we gotta go back. How are you?
Burning rush.
Hello, D. Not much, you. Kenny, where are you, Captain? Nah, I'm slightly continuing the story. I don't want to die. Help! What the hell is going on? What are you talking about? Yeah, it is. I have no choice, and I've got to use the thingy wisely because I've got to use it very wisely. It will waste my HP if I don't.
Yes.
Yeah, this is I'm on a second disc. I don't like this guy, personally. Well, I don't know, I've never actually beat the game, so I can't say. Hope it's not spoiling anything.
Yeah.
Wow, he's a badass. The cat move features, fucking hell. Yeah, the cat move features kills the fucking player. Oh, that's those. I'm gonna heal these characters up. Might take a while, but... Oh, I'm not sure. I've never actually played as her, so. Yeah, I'm getting a bone job.
Burning rush.
Something Moon's very good at. Oh yeah, I know he does. Now I'm gonna heal my characters up. Pokemon. It was a Pokemon he got away. Because he like gear spots. Ah. I guess his official moon's a Pokemon. I have Gengar. Oh, you, these fucking things are like a fucking hard to dodge. I don't want to fight these ones because these are fucking annoying as hell. Especially if you use this special, one shot you fucking dead. No, he doesn't. Okay, now I can just heal my character. Yeah, no, you press the exact button on what's shown on the screen. Uh-huh. Right now, I'm just healing my men by guarding. I've got to admit that camera angle on here is pretty stupid. It is cool. Moon's giving me a bone job. Quit it, Moon. Man, you ain't got another password. You give me the bone job now. Where are you in the game? Actually, technically, I'm on a second chapter. So technically, I'm on the third halfway through. But I just started the second chapter, so. I'm on the ship. I was on the ship. I'm in high to a lot of games, you know. And like you're saying, somebody, I take my time with my games. I don't play the same game all the time. I take my precious time for it. One. Six. As a code, by the way. Wrong way. Ah, oh, so that's thingy up there. I thought that was just normal cutscene up there. Yeah. Get back.
Demon's Gate.
I'm back. Thank you. I think so. Oh, you... I can't dodge these motherfuckers, I swear to God. You on about Mero? I'm unsure who she is. Oh, okay. Well, at least it's a different form of sound. I can handle these. Nah, but I don't mind grinding, but the problem is the ones that that not kills your player in one fucking shot were annoying. I usually grind when I'm in the overworld. Unless there's a guy that does a shop, then I'll be fine, but... Thank you. here we go. There's a thingy here. Rest. And also, there's a shop right here. Item deposit. Let's buy some items. Oh, I need to go back. Weapon. Damn, don't they give you any good weapons for certain characters, but oh well. Oh. Oh, that's a different kind of code. You ain't using every character anyway? No? I'll use these three characters, I like them. I like Rose, and I like that. I like all the characters, but I just prefer playing these story. That's the main character, you can't really change him. Not far as I know. Yeah, you can't change the main character. He is. I'm not gonna argue on that one. But there's nothing I can do about it, I'm afraid. Ah, 6 of them in a fucking room. Thank you. Moon's anals won't get far. He can't shoot with shit. Moon's anal's like close encounter. Yeah, but also you get the white hole. It blows everything out like a fucking vacuum. Whoa, a portrait of a beautiful woman. It seems like the queen of the some country. Please help me. He killed the crew, nanny knights, me and the newborn princess. The black monster. What? This was done by the black monster too? We couldn't protect the princess, so we couldn't finish dying. Please destroy the fear. Please send the souls of the knights to rest. That sounds like Moonbat, though. It's impossible to fully die. He killed people for no reason. How are you supposed to ban the ship down since it's already dead? Yeah, they do. Yes. Burning rush. Just like Moon's anal. Problem is, it'll take ages. You know, if I'm gonna grind, I would have to do it off stream. Because it'll take way too fucking long. Like, just constantly grind off stream. I'd be like, I don't think these ones here respawn in that room right there. I can't do a 24-hour stream. My body won't handle it. Six hours, and that's on YouTube. But that was a StreamYard one. I think it was like 5 or 6 hours. But for gaming, I think it's close to 3. You want to know it, don't you? Yeah. See, I mean, if he spawned back up.
Thank you.
Burning rush.
Nah, it's alright. I'll figure it out.
Whip smack.
I can still grind a bit of stats while I'm trying to figure it out. Oh, I can go in here now. Okay. You black man. How dare you come to see Princess Sylvia. But as long as you are here with her, we are not going to give her up. We are not the black monster we are the... How dare you, monster, using human words to kill us. Unforgivable. Even if you cross my life, I won't give up the Princess Lavia. Okay. I guess it brought back to life.
Demon's Gate.
Yes. Burning crush.
Thank you.
Everything's fixed and under control in engine room now, sir. Now let's relax and wait for Dad and the others to come back. Get ready quick. Hurry up! Everyone, hurry up! Get on board the ship! That, Rose, quick, quick! That! Let's go, we are the last ones. Let go, you gotta live. This is the same as back then. No, I won't let go. I will never let it happen again. Look out! That, Rose. Come on, Albert, put out the life raft, quick. Hello, Albert. I'm just about to end Charlotte. As soon as this cutscene finishes. Dad and Zig, they are so much alike. Not only they are dragoons recognized by the red eyed dragon, but there is something else, something that attracts me. After 11,000 years of time, I now feel the strength, the tenderness of that, and even his frailty. They tamed the identity of the dragoons for me. Zig, if my hands could grab him, I wouldn't have had this bitterness.
Not bad. I'm taking you with me.
Damn. He killed himself just to save the rest.
I'm taking you with me.
That's a vivid right there.
Eternal
curse.
Zig!
Let go. Save yourself.
Zing!
I saw Zing. That is that, he is not Zig. No, he's not Zig. Pooch, what's wrong? Cute dog. Oh my god, there is somebody there. Yeah. They're shipwrecked. Pooch, you like him? Don't you? I was surprised nobody would think there are people here. That we are saved thanks to you, Pete. We have to thank Pooch too. By the way, are you in love with each other? Because you two are traveling alone. Do you think so? I think so. Don't they look like? Yes, you make a good couple. Don't be silly. We were just looking for our friends, actually. There are 7 of us. Okay, but you don't need to be shy. Cough, cough, cough. Got a cough with him? Are you sick? It's nothing. Cough, cough. Hi, Chris. How's it going, Chris? Not bad. We've got a couple of moon references on here. It's Fueno, there is a port and they don't have a boat to Danau. You know what, the Queen Fae might have dropped by. There's a couple of moon references on here, but why don't you take your mother to Fueno? Cause there is a monster on the way to Oversea Caverns. I know, we rarely have guests, but we have to let them go, Pete. Mr. Dart, I hope you can meet your friend soon. I hope so too. Say hi to everyone, okay? Yeah, I'm about to end shortly, Chris, so... I gotta try and find it. There we go. So anyway, I'm gonna end it here, you know. It's good to beat the ghost ship. The people on the ghost ship. So I'm gonna raid my favorite guy. The penguin! The Mr. Murderer. Just hope you had a good dropping by. And take care of yourself, and I might do a stream again tomorrow. So, have fun.